Driven to left center field and deep. Massey and Henry giving it a look, and it is gone. It is over the 375-foot sign in left center field. A two-run homer for Blaise Fernandez, and Mason increases their lead. It's 3-0. For Fernandez, it's his first homer of the year. It's RBIs number 11 and 12. And it adds to his team-leading total. It's his 11th extra base hit of 2014. And it makes it 3-0 here in the fifth inning. So Mason has exploded for three.